Michigan State and Ohio State for first place in the Big Ten East. It doesn't get much bigger this week right now. In East Lansing, Connor Heyward wants to make sure teammates young and old know what's at stake.
We don't even have to talk about how big of a game it is. Everybody knows how important this game is and how much it means. And if you don't understand that right now, I don't think you should really be in the room.